So we have a great new option in the Polygon Bevel tool called Edge Rail, and that fixes issues that you can have, particularly when you're insetting polygons. So I select some polygons here and hit Polygon Bevel. You can see with Edge Rail turned off, if I inset it, you can see how we're getting these kind of funky angles happening, and that can cause issues. But if we turn on Edge Rail, now you can see how it straightens those edges up, so the whole thing is a lot cleaner.